Now we start unboxing the polygon crane. Yeah, it's this box. It's a one on 28 scale. And here's the picture how we put all the pieces together. Let's go unboxing it. And here's all the component inside it. It's a battery. It's used for battery with a screwdriver here. And its body. It's three stick. And the hand crane. Okay, now. It is the upper part, right? And where's the foundation? Here. It's some like it has four legs. Connect to it, mother. No. One, two. It holds perfectly. And next step, just look at how. No, not like in the picture. It just a three stick. 1, 2. Okay. Need the three body stick. And next part, we put this component. Okay, and then boom, and drag it up a bit, and put another more component. You put another component one. Elastic. Okay. For the elastic, Okay, it perfectly. And the final part. And this one is a grain cap. Put it to its place. Okay, it fit perfectly. And this one is the top part. With it has one lamp. Put it to its place. Okay, and now we use the final part. Now we start to hold the cable stick. There are three cables, and the longest one, this is here, and connect it. This hole, and to its place. Okay, it's connected. No, not this one. This one is deep. And this one. It's okay now. Put it to its right place. And connect to the top. It's okay. Now it's time to insert the battery. We remove the screw from here. And use for battery. Insert that battery to place. Screw it back. And start to operate. Okay, this for rotate. Cool. And now let's look at the lamp. Let me rotate of this crane. It starts to beeping. This is the whole setup we just finished, and it's not cheap. This toy costs around $40. If you guys wanna buy one, you can use the link below. Thank you for watching.